Was 0.39. The margin of victory is 14 thousandths of a second. So Rick Milanazzo had a 20 thousandths advantage off the starting line and only gave 6 thousandths of it back to Josh Herman. David Kramer is probably not the guy you want to be racing in the final of Comp Eliminator here in Colorado. This is a man who is driving like he's got nothing to lose. This is a guy who seems very much unconcerned with index hits or any of that stuff. He wants a Wally from this racetrack, and he wants it right now. And who can blame him? These opportunities don't come often in life. When you get to your home racetrack, you get to throw down in front of your hometown fans, in front of your family, doing the best you can. Kramer has one career final round appearance, one career win, and it came here in 2002. Don Thomas has never seen the final round of a competition eliminator category national event race. 778 index for Thomas, 729 for Kramer. Thomas leaves first, Kramer will chase. Kramer goes red by 36 thousandths, a little too amped up, and Don Thomas, for the first time in his career, will take the win light as Kramer's car, a little smoke coming out of the exhaust down there as he goes across the finish line stripe, and Don Thomas coasts across 774.6 at 134 miles an hour. Congratulations.
Oh, man, today was good. Friday, Saturday, we stunk this place up. Made some terrible mistakes, but we worked hard last night and got her going today, and man, you just can't give up. That's all it is.
It's a sport of momentum and confidence. What was the moment that put the struggles in the rearview mirror and got you going towards this victory?
Well, somehow, first round against Matt Harris, we got a lucky break, and I think that's what we needed. And then we're in his sister again this morning, and that was a really good race, and we got by that, and I knew he was in good shape then. And then when Clinton F. went green and used Kramer up in the semis, that was a big help, because without that, then he's clean and it's not very much of a race at that point.
He had a really fast car, beat up his index a little bit, enough for you to get around. Here's your competition eliminator winner, a two-time winner. This is his second victory, Don Thomas.